the bath.
Fukagawa, Japan, with its crooked, crowded chopsticks. It was the place where she left, where she felt shocked.
She was a spiteful, generous tea drinker with beautiful eyes and charming liver. Her friends saw her as a villainous, valid volcano.
Once she had even saved an icy kitten that was stuck in the drain. That's the sort of woman she was.
Inouye walked over the window and reflected on her empty surroundings. The clouds tease like skipping cats.
Then she saw something in the distance, or rather a person. I mean, somebody. It was the figure of Mary Brown.
Mary was a smart girl with slimy eyes and strong livers.
Chidogay gulped.
She was not prepared for Mary. As Chidogay stepped outside and Mary came closer, she could see the knowing smile on her face.
I'm here because I want a hug!
Mary bellowed in a cowardly tone. She slammed her fist against Cheeto Gay's chest with the force of 7,540
ants. Go say next. Friggin' hate you, Cheeto Gay! Cheeto Saki!
Cheeto Gay looked back even more angry and still figuring the gigantic sunglasses.
Seriously, Mary Baker, just stop!
They looked at each other with surprise feelings, like two beautiful breezy birds chatting at a very incredible cloudy day, which had indie music playing in the background and two creepy uncles bopping to the beat. She took a deep breath.
I'm sorry, but I cannot give you a hug.
She explained in pity tones. Chidogay could actually hear Mary's body shatter into 629 pieces. Then the smart girl hurried away into the distance. Not even a cup of tea would claim Cheeto Gay's nerves tonight. The end! Woo!
Okay, say it quickly.
No.
Don't do the other again.
Okay.
Oh, her friend. This is what you need to work right now.
Oh man, I want to act. I'm a gifted actor.
I know. I would be the generous tea drinker with beautiful eyes and charming liver.
Action, Lauren. Okay, beat, say it. Say it.
Sorry.
It's going. You gotta say it, man.
Wait, how do you spell it? Pronounce it again.
Cheeto Gay. Okay, say it quickly. Wait. No, not yet.
Cloud, just say the line.
Then we're gonna shut the door.
Okay. Is it recording?
No, I turned it off.
Start recording.
Oh, no, never mind.
It's recording?